gentlemen, the bearded bear, Great Yami Sam here, coming to you today to talk to you about the live letter that went down yesterday. For all of you healers out there who want a DPS but don't have the accuracy to do so, please look forward to the fact that the accuracy is being adjusted for dungeons. I think they said coming in patch 3.3. The dev team is not sure about raids, but it's a start. In 3.4, summoners can start looking forward to those eggy glamours that they've been promised for so long. I know a couple of my friends are going to be really excited about that. I hope you are too. Tanks, myself included, our prayers have finally been answered. The ones of us who are all in agreement that parry is a very negligible stat. In either patch 3.4 or 4.0, the parry stat is getting a complete overhaul. My guess is going to be 4.0 because of the fact that if you're going to overhaul the parry system, you're going to have to overhaul everything. A raid finder is coming in patch 3.3. A cross-server party finder is to come soon. In patches 3.25 and 3.3, the animal weapons are going to be getting new stages. I'm looking forward to that. I still got to get to work on this current stage. Work's been very hectic. So that's been a little bit tough to do. In 3.3, there will be an item level increase for crafters and gatherers. So for the ones of you who do that, please look forward to it. New ways to obtain grade 5 materia for crafters and gatherers will be introduced in 3.3 as well. And a bit of an off topic, hit up the Lodestone forums if you want to see that Chinese exclusive gear that we saw a couple of months ago come over here. The dev team wants to know, do we want it, yes or no? I'm all for it. I really like the stuff. I was kind of jealous that we didn't get it. For the ladies, some of those dresses were really, really nice. So, head on over to the Lodestone forums. Give the devs your opinions. They actually listen to us. So, if we want it, more than likely, we'll get it. As of 3.4, we're going to be getting new side story quests, and every patch from then on is going to have new Hildebrand quests. I'm very excited about that. I love the Hildebrand story. I'm using Agent of Inquiry as my background music. Love it. So, please look forward to it. Bye. As of 3.3, Fenrir will be a flying mount. This will come alongside a new Dravanian plant mount. It looks like one of those big cotton balls. Pretty cool. We'll be getting new Grand Company ranks in 3.4 and new Grand Company gear in 3.3. A prototype for a double cross hotbar was talked about for 3.4. Basically, what it is the controller users will be able to hit double click the L and R2 switches and a second hotbar will pop up. I think that's pretty cool. I use two different hotbars for my warrior. I think that would be pretty handy. Three different hotbars for my warrior, excuse me, come to think of it. As of 3.3, players will be able to save up to 3 user interfaces on the HUD. I think that's great, because my tanking HUD and my DPS HUD, I would love to be two different things. I have so much more to pay attention to as a tank than I do a DPS. And this is going to be great. The dev team says an armory chest expansion is coming, but they're still working on it. Having trouble paying for Final Fantasy XIV because you don't have a credit card or don't want to use your credit card and don't want to go through that trouble to buy Krista? Well, Bitcash is going to be introduced as a payment option. That's pretty cool. I think they said, if I heard it correctly, that the Bitcash is going to be used to purchase Krista, which can then be used on your Square Enix account. And that's all well and good. You know, it's always great to have more payment options. Finally, aside from the new merch that's going to be in the Mog Station store, which a lot of that stuff looks pretty cool, Yoshi-P and Final Fantasy XIV are going to be coming to PAX East next month. I wish I could go to PAX East, but there's no way I'm getting out of work to go to that. So, you know, anybody who watches, who actually gets to go to PAX East, give some love to Yoshi P for me. Snap a picture with him for me. Send it my way. I would greatly appreciate it. I want to take the time to thank everybody who watches. I love each and every one of you. If you like what you see and want to see more, like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and share. Follow me on Twitter at GreatYamiSam. Follow me on Xbox Live at GreatYamiSam. For PlayStation Network users, my username is BigSam1983. As always, thank you for watching. Have yourselves a great day, and I'll see you next time.